Hello friends, welcome to our video. Today I will show you how to make a bow and arrow during lockdown. Materials required for bow and arrow are 2 pencils, 2 small rubber bands, 1 long and thick rubber band, 2 sticks, you can take any stick, 1 pen body and some wool, you can take any thread. So let's start. Pencils, tie the rubber bands to the end of the pencils like this, same on the another side like this. Then take the pen body and tie between it for on the pencil like this. The final result will be this. Then take the long rubber, put it between the pencils on the both side. Then take the Mikado sticks, separate it from half from one end. Then put it inside and insert the rubber at the between of the end like this. Then stretch it and leave it. If you like our video, please share and subscribe. Thank you.